Hello everyone, Joe Bishop here, Bishop Backwoods Survival. You see that thing up there? It's a wasp nest. I'm gonna show you how to take it out. With a Fork Shooter TB Tater Fork, high density polyethylene, easy band, and some wet toilet paper. Big wasp nest. Okay, I hit it, but the toilet paper wasn't compact enough, so I did minimal damage. Being said, I'm going to reload and we're going to do it again. And yes, I am that guy that goes out and tests hornets' nests to make sure they're not pinatas full of candy. Sometimes I test wet paint signs. And yeah, snapping turtles every once in a while. Is he really a snapping turtle? Well, here it comes. Hopefully this one's gonna hold together, knock the whole thing down. I was a pretty dang good hit. Took out a bunch of them. I'll let them regroup. Their rally points right there on that nest. I know that. They're looking for the intruder, trying to figure out what's going on, but I'm far enough away. Kind of like a sniper. Covering concealed. Shooting from a long distance. Hoping more come back, but maybe I took out, I can see a bunch of them dead on the floor. So. A couple of them in the wall, spider webs. Alright, here it goes. I'll try to take out what's there. Go, Joe Bishop, Bishop Backwood Survival. Get practicing your walk-coming skills with a slingshot. I mean, sometimes you won't have them, get out and practice.